Yeah, man.
All right, this is the Jordan Paiva Show.
We got makeovers.
Okay. You're looking good over here. All right, we got Whitney in the back. She looks like she works at Wendy's. Oh, she does. And we got Thomas Beach over here looking like Miley Cyrus. I think probably Billy Ray Cyrus with the mullet here. But I'm still acting like Ozzy Osbourne. I don't know why. With the glasses on, doesn't even look like Ozzy's glasses.
I'm out of coffee, just whipped cream. Anyone want my whipped cream?
We don't want your cream, Whitney.
Throw it out the window.
Oh dear. All right.
No, don't you dare.
Don't you dare, darling.
What do I do with it? Put your fancy cup holder out again.
So anyways, we are just minutes away from going to visit DHS. Hopefully with the wigs on, maybe not.
Why wouldn't we?
Yeah, why wouldn't we? They can tell it does, we don't have masks on.
Yeah. That and also,
like, damn sexy with this wig.
We don't go to DHS, we're not students.
That makes it even more terrorist-like. Bump. It's dance time!
Yay!
It's Kesha!
It's downtown where the freaks will come around. It's a war in the raw. It's a dirty thing for all and all.
A really big dog.
Whose street
these
is
are,
this?
I don't know where we are, but these are beautiful houses.
I was gonna say, like,
wow, look at that house.
Is this where you live?
That house is beautiful.
Is this where?
Like the lions at the end of the driveway.
Well, he's looking at us funny.
He's looking at us funny
because we have wigs on.
Do we have wigs on? We have wigs
how
on.
How do they not know it's our natural hair?
Seriously.
Maybe I just like being this, like, ravishing redhead.
And maybe I like being Miley Cyrus.
Maybe I am a natural ginger.
Maybe I'm a natural mullet.
Maybe I was born with no soul.
That is actually a very nice house.
I really like that house. I want
to
live there.
It's a beautiful house. We're going to buy that house.
We're going to show you
what the house looks
like.
Like
Will and Grace.
Beautiful.
Show the lions at the end of the driveway.
Oh, yes.
So look over there, people. Look over there.
Oh, yes.
You got to turn the camera first.
Oh. No, he will.
Okay, you ready? This is a beautiful house we're looking at. Look
at that beautiful thing.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Look at that beautiful house.
Someone, I like the front door.
Someone's going to watch this episode and be like, why the hell are you guys filming my house?
Is that dog taking a piss? Over there behind the
is it lifting its leg?
Oh, no, it's barking. I can't see a pee for a second.
It's probably barking at us because we look scary.
Barking because it looks scary.
It's scary spice.
Scary spice. All right.
I don't know. I might dye my hair like this. I like it.
Now we are going to go to Dartmouth High School.
DHS.
What is the pride song that we used to sing?
Glory to Dartmouth.
Loyal we sing.
Rah, rah, rah.
All together. Let the echoes ring for Dartmouth. Our team's a winner. We've got.
More Kesha!
Listen to the rhythm of it.
Let's talk about some.
You remember that song? We always mumbled it because we never knew the words.
Listen to the rhythm of the rhythm.
And the murmur of the spirits that you hear. Your future lies here. year.
It all turned out good at the end of the show.
It did.
What do you think the best song was?
Mr. Fuzzy Wigs annual Christmas ball.
Becca Hick! Becca Hick!
That's not even from the musical!
No,
that's Sweeney Todd.
The turn of Sweeney Todd. Oh, I feel you, Joanna! I feel you, Joanna!
I wouldn't be surprised.
Look, now I look like Pee-Pee Longbottoms.
I think this is horse hair.
It is horse hair. Especially mine. Feel it. It's horse hair.
Feel mine.
That's why it smells like caca.
I know. It's so
It smells like a horse's ass. Oh my god. I have a horse on my head.
You have a horse's ass on
this
your
is
head.
All pube of a
show the back of the mullet.
Look, it's a whole this is a horse's hair.
Front, a party in the back.
Don't tell my heart. My achy
breaky heart.
Mr. Billy Ray Cyrus.
Alright, this has been another episode of the Jordan Pivas Show. Thanks for watching. Portuguese music. So we back in the club with the bodies rocking from side to side. That guy's coming back, and I think we're in front of his house.
No, we're not.
We're just gonna
drive away.
We should wave and be like, hi.
We're just gonna go. He's watching.
Just wave at
us. He's just watching us very awkward.
I wanna wave.
You see his face? He's like,
what a dirty look.
His dog was smiling.
Am I supposed to take
bye!